How to activate the mobile eSIM online. So the first step is to simply go to network and internet settings and then simply tap on SIMs, and then you're gonna have to simply tap on setup an eSIM. Then what you're gonna have to do is simply select T-Mobile, and then you're gonna have to simply scan the QR code from T-Mobile, and basically that's all you have to do. So, I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.